one could be listening. My, my, what a happy family. Now, Ishwari, darling, move Lakshmana to the left. Ajay, tell your mother and sister to... No!
What have you done?
No, it wasn't me. That was...
Come on. You can't lie about who you are. Not in here. Lakshmana? Is that you?
What's wrong? You seem tired or hurt. I mean, look for yourself.
Whatever it takes to get back to you, I'll do it. I promise.
Thought you could hide all your ugliness, didn't you? Thought you could cover up the horrible things you thought the thing. Thought you could cover up the horrible things you thought the things you've done without any consequences.
Who are you?
I am those consequences.
Well, shit. Empath terrorist?
Sharp as always.
Well, they did plague me for years. Stands to reason they'd be on my mind. This? What have I found?
The more you kill, the stronger you'll get. It's the same in here as it was up there, love. Don't you think it's time for a new haircut? This one just screams teen angst. Frankly, it's embarrassing.
Hold on. What's wrong with my statue? Oh, it's filthy. RJ, is that you? I'm warning you. I won't take this abasement any longer. I will fight back.
Then fight back. Old man.
I need it. The statue? You'll have to go through me. Well, fuck. To be closer to my statue. No.
your statues made me a hero. Everyone hates you. Rub you out of Kyrat's history. No one will ever remember you even existed, Pagan.
A grenade!
Oh no, you don't, RJ. I'm coming back!
I just think it would look better as indiscernible chunks of rubble.
run.
Ah, yes, the temple of a religion I crushed. This should be fun.
Daddy, is that you? Help me, please!
Lakshmana, what's wrong? Where are you?
They're calling me the Taru Natara. They say I can't leave. I'm scared.
I won't let that happen. I'm coming to get you, all right?
Somewhere safe, Daddy. You can go in there, and everything will be okay.
Thank you. You're in my way! I've never said those terrible things.
No, but you thought of it.
That's pretty preposterous. People could hear this. Anyone could be listening.
Again, stand up, fight for your family.